Whoa, whoa, yeah. Look at me dead in my eyes. I know that you know that a nigga ain't lying. Too much respect. All of my shorty BDs, they know not to try. Too much respect. I used to hand out CDs before they would buy it. Whoa, she love me so much, it seemed like she buys. Niggas don't know how I live, but that's cause they live at the high. Hey. 4L step team stepping on shit till it's quiet. He brought me the money, stood up. I still had to count it. I cannot just hide.
Sunday, December 18th. We're here at the park already. Today we got a 5 mile run, so it should be pretty good. Unfortunately, Friday I couldn't run. I had a pretty busy day. It was just a lot of running around, doing some chores, getting stuff done, running a lot of errands, and then work. Usually I don't work on Fridays, but I did. But hold up, I gotta sneeze. But sorry about that, guys. But yeah, 5 mile run today. We're gonna take it easy. Oh my god, I gotta sneeze again. But yeah, we're gonna take it easy. We're not gonna go too quick. Well, we are gonna speed it up towards the end, because that's what we have to do. And I got another sneeze coming, gosh. Hopefully that's the last one. But yeah, 5 mile run, we gotta get it done. We are gonna get it done. It's cold, but you know what, once we start sweating, we'll get warm.
Good morning. So like I said, it is cold today. About 45 degrees right now. There's a lady jumping over the garden. There's a garden here at this park, and she's jumping over the fence. That's crazy. But yeah, 5 miles. Drinking my drink a little late. Usually I drink it before I leave the house. So yeah, a little late, but we're good. Let me tell you, it's cold. It is cold. It's really cold. So today I mixed in some electrolytes with the G1M Sport. So should be good. Drink done. Time to stretch. Yeah, so stretch my ankles right now. So Vegas Sunday, I'm leaving tomorrow. Monday I'm flying out. I've never flown out to Vegas. It'll be my first time. I heard it's a quick flight. It's pretty obvious. Going from LA to Vegas, probably like what, an hour flight, so it shouldn't be bad. But I'm not scared of planes or scared of heights, but getting on planes just makes me a little nervous, just a little bit. But I'll be fine, I hope. But yeah, 5 mile run. Let's get this shit done.
So we're about 3 miles in, feeling good. We're about to pick up the pace right now, but
So far, so good. No stops, didn't have to stretch or anything. I feel loose, I feel good. Let's get this shit. Last 0.25 miles. So we're pushing now, pushing hard.
Ooh. 5 miles done. We'll get the time right now for you. It was a really good run, to be honest with you. Really good. 5 miles, 55 minutes and 30 seconds. We got 11 minute mile pace. Like I said, took it slow in the beginning, sped it up towards the end. Felt good. I felt like I could go more. But we gotta stick to our plan. If it says 5 miles, it's 5 miles. If it's 10 miles, it's 10 miles. So, like I said, keep sticking to our plan. Keep pushing. I'm gonna go over the numbers right now in the car. But yeah, it felt really good. It still was just cold. It was a cold run. But overall, I liked it. Like, beautiful run. Just tired a little bit. Not as tired, like I keep going. But a little exhausted, but we're good.
So we just finished our 5 mile run, our Sunday 5 mile run, our long run. Overall, it was a pretty good run. It actually probably was one of my best runs that I've had. That I've ever had, actually, to be honest with you. The pace was perfect. I felt really good. I don't know, I just felt super strong on this run, which is pretty good. So I will be screen recording right here. So as you can see, the pace was pretty good. Started off a little bit too hot, but we cooled it down, you know. Not too bad. We kept going. You see green, blue, light blue. I want to see it light blue. I don't want to see dark blue as much no more. Because dark blue means I'm going pretty slow. But a lot of light blue, which is good, and green. We sped up a little bit. Not as much to where, like, we're huffing and puffing. Like oh, shit. Like, we're speeding up hard and, like, we're running. Just, like, at a, in between that aerobic and, you know, full-on sprint-ish. But, yeah. I see right here, we went up the hill. Not the hill, the bridge. We slowed it down on the bridges, for both bridges today. Just to, you know, figure out how easy it could be going up the bridges, even though it's not that much of an incline, but still an incline. So, yeah. So we came here, green all the way. We sped up here because that was towards the end. But overall, good run. Let's see our lap times. The first mile was 10:52. The second mile was 11:26, so a lot slower. And then we had to do a mile and a half. So, well, we did half a mile in 5 minutes 40 seconds, and then we did another mile 11:15, another mile and a half in 5 minutes 32 seconds. And then the last mile was a 10:44. Like I said, I mean, I'm not going for time on my in the half marathon. Like, I'm not going for a certain time. I'm going to finish it. After that, when I do train for a full marathon, I will do want to train for time. That's when I'll worry about speed and everything. But, like, as of now, I want to get my aerobic stage up. I want to get all the miles in. You know, I'm not too worried about time for the half marathon. But like I said, after the half marathon, I do want to do it in a certain amount of time, just to make it a little harder on myself. Don't get me wrong, a half marathon is a challenge. It's going to be a challenge. I know other people have done half marathons, and for them, you know, it's pretty easy. But yeah, half marathon, I'm not really looking for a time. But after the half marathon, I will be setting a time for myself. A goal for myself to finish in a certain amount of time for the full marathon. That's when we'll have to start worrying about how fast we gotta go and how to keep a pace, a nice quick pace for the whole marathon. But yeah, Sunday, long runs, 5 miles, pretty good. Felt strong, like I said in the beginning. It's felt super strong. Got to go home, eat breakfast, pack all day, and then tomorrow morning at 11, at 1 p.m., taking off to Vegas, flying out. So, yeah, it's going to be fun. I'm going to enjoy it out there. But at the same time, we got to get work on that treadmill on Tuesdays and Wednesdays. So, that'll be fun.
So, the Vegas trip went good. We went to Vegas for my brother's tournament, like I said. But overall, it was a great trip. A nice little getaway, a couple days. The weather out there was nice and cold, but I was able to get a 2 mile run in. I was supposed to do 2 runs out there, but unfortunately I wasn't able to, which it made me feel bad, but I was able to get it done with this 8 mile run.
Good morning. It is Sunday, December 25th, aka Christmas. So, Merry Christmas to all of you guys. Vegas trip went well. It was fun. But, problem was, I only ran once out there. I was supposed to run twice out there, and then when I got back that Thursday, I was supposed to run a 4 mile. But I only ran 2 miles out there on the treadmill, which is completely different. Kind of disappointed in myself. But at the same time, my body was kind of, it was just kind of sore from, you know, flying and everything else. I gotta do my 8 miles today. We're at a different park today. We're at Santa Fe Dam, as you can see. It's a beautiful big park. It's a dam, so I'm gonna get these shoes on. We're gonna get ready for our 8 mile run. It's gonna be the longest run that we ever had, but we're gonna get this shit done.
So right now, walking to our starting point. The starting point's on top of these rocks right here. I don't know if you can see them. So we gotta go up a little bit, and then we'll start from there. It's not too cold, actually. Compared to Vegas, it's pretty warm. I was warm last night. So it should be a good run. Feeling confident. We gotta start off slow and then pick up the pace little by little. Yeah, man, let's get it. So we just hit 4 miles, feeling good, feeling strong. Another 4 after this and we're done. So far so good. The view is beautiful. Turn this around. Beautiful view. Sun's out now. Looks beautiful. So we just hit 6.5 miles. So that's the furthest we ran last Sunday. We're almost done. Still feeling strong. Running back to the parking lot. You feel good? Proud of myself so far. Job's not done yet. Longest run, 8 miles
in an hour 31 and 34 minutes.
It's the longest I ever ran, and that's the longest I've ran without stopping. I had to stop once, but I am tired. 8 miles. 8 miles is a killer. But we did it. Longest run. 8 miles, like I said. So proud of myself, man. The way stuff has been going, able to push through to 8 miles, having a shitty week running. This is very much needed, not for my body, but for my motivation, for my mentality. I needed this 8 mile run. I needed to do it good, and I did it good. I'm so proud of myself. Catch you guys in the car. Let me go over the stats.
So, just finished my 8 miles. So proud of myself. As soon as I stopped running, I got a big wave of emotions. You know, it was, like I said, it's been a tough week. Even though we went to Vegas, you know, I had my fun, but it's just been a tough week mentally. But the 8 miles helped. So we're gonna go over the stats right here. 8 miles in an hour and 31 minutes. As you can see, we started off right here where the green dots at. So we started off right there. We started, you know, good pace, slowed it down. I want to say right here, we started off a little too quick. I did feel it a little bit, but we kept the pace, kept going. Nice light blue, where we like to be. Dark blue around this little corner. There was a little bit of dirt around there, so I didn't want to risk it and slip and hurt myself. But we kept going, bringing in more. Around 6 miles, I kind of felt a little bit tired. You know, I've kind of felt a little gassed out. I was holding myself back a lot. And then we picked up the pace a little bit here, and we picked it up a lot more towards the last mile and a half, and we finished it. What a great run. I'm like I said, I'm super proud of myself. 8 miles. This is gonna be a long video due to the fact that I didn't upload at all this week, and I'm combining last week's clips and this week's together, even though I didn't record as much this week because I was in Vegas, and like I said, it was been a hard week for me mentally. Nothing bad mentally, I'm just saying, like, it's just overwhelmed. I've been overwhelmed with a lot of stuff, so this 8 miles helped a lot. It like boosts my confidence and everything. But it's Christmas time to go home, time to eat some good breakfast, because let's see, I know it's not too accurate. Oh my god, it's not even letting me go back. I know it's not too accurate, but I burned 1,235 calories, so I'm hungry. But I'm gonna go to the store, get some water real quick, because I didn't bring water with me. So always bring water. But great 8 mile run. Proud of myself. Great fucking run.
So you can see him finishing editing the video, but needed an outro. So I appreciate you guys watching the video. I appreciate you guys hopefully watch the end of the video. But I just want to wish you guys, you know, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year's, because I'm going to post after New Year. But sorry for the long wait for the upload that, you know, had Vegas. I want to get some clips and everything. But I hope you guys enjoy the video, and I hope you guys have a great time. Great New Year's Eve. Be safe. Please like and subscribe. Thank you.